In today's video, we're gonna unbox the Alienware Aurora R7. Say that fast 10 times. Stay tuned. Welcome to Live Streaming Tech, where you learn to stream like a pro from technology you should know. Deal got with me and asked, he said, dude, he says, you know me, I'm not a big computer nerd, is what he put it. He didn't want to rely on me having to build or anyone else to build him a custom streaming rig. He was moving from a MacBook Pro because he was having issues live streaming on a MacBook Pro and was tired of ironing out the wrinkles on that and seeing that I streamed off of an actual PC, so he wanted to make that transition. But at the same time, he wanted a pre-built PC for a decent price. Back in the day, Alienware, you couldn't go wrong with it. Even though Dell owns them now, they're still a reliable company to go with. And he wanted something that was a streaming/gaming rig. And of course, I recommended the Alienware Aurora R7.
All right, just got in my shipment from Dell. Oh, let me tell you about the problems with Dell and ordering Alienware. It's the Aurora R7 base. It actually includes quite a bit of things. The 460-watt APFC PSU liquid-cooled chassis, Intel Core i7-8700. It's a 6-core, 12-thread, 12-megabyte cache up to 4.6 gigahertz with Intel Turbo Boost Tech, safety and environment and regulatory guide, the Aurora 7 placemat, shipping material, well, that's good to have, 16 gigabyte of dual channel DDR4 at 2,666 megahertz, that's 2x8 gigabyte, Intel Core i7 processor, Kaby Lake R label, regulatory label, 256 gigabyte M.2 PCLE, solid state drive, forgive me if I'm saying things wrong because a lot of this stuff I had my guy kind of sort out. 2 terabytes of 7200 RPM SATA, 6 gigabytes a second storage. Nvidia GeForce GTX 1070 with 8 gigabyte GDDR5. Dell wireless card with a bunch of gibberish here. Wireless driver, and I also get an Alienware USB optical mouse as well as a keyboard. Windows 10 Home English, 64-bit. Microsoft 30-day trial, gonna be having that one. Additional software, and they say thank you for choosing Dell. Well, there is the packing slip, so let's go ahead and start just cracking this thing open. It's definitely 35 pounds. It's not light by any stretch. All right. Gigantic, pretty Alienware box. Has some of the specs here on the side. Very nice. And the very first thing I notice is we've got a box on the very top here. So we're gonna go ahead and pick this up. I'm gonna set this off to the side right here. And immediately, let me go ahead and just tilt this down so you folks can see this. Go ahead and just tilt it this way so you guys can kind of see this. So you notice they have everything kind of nicely packed in here. Nice and well safeguarded. So in any event, I'm just gonna go ahead and pull this out. Like how this packing material that they have here as opposed to styrofoam, where there's just styrofoam going everywhere. So here is the main portion of the computer. Thankfully, I've got a monitor I already picked up that's going to go along with this, a 27-inch. And, oh, so here we got some of the accessories, including the free mouse that came along with it. There's the quick start guide with the power cord. And this is probably the keyboard. There's nothing else in here that I can see of. Here's the mouse. So nicely wrapped here. I probably won't remove this until I have everything set up on the desk. And then we got the keyboard as well. It's pretty nice. I don't know that it's gonna have like all the frills of the stuff that you see in the store where it has like the backlit type feature, but I could be wrong. Nonetheless, we'll find out once we get everything set up. Let's go ahead and take all this stuff and we're gonna go move it into the office and start to do a little bit of a setup over inside there. So.
Hopefully you enjoyed that video. If you're interested in the Alienware Aurora R7, make sure you click that affiliate link down below. Also, check out those videos above. Yeah, that one's a nice one. Yeah, click that one. Yeah.